Will we do it?
Mink, mink, mink. From the veins, speaking my lesson. From the brain, seeing the beauty through the...
Can you hold the fucking light straight?
Was a place to feel like home.
Oh my god.
Stupid boy think that I need him. I go cold like changing seasons.
People keep asking why I'm not riding my Spotty. Here's why. That's her birthday. She's just a baby.
May I help you? Like, do we got a problem? You looking at?
Tune.
Your horse may jump fillers, but will they jump a quad? Laptop. Dinosaur. Plastic bags. Balloons. Elf.
Watch what my horse did after I jumped over bull. Landing was fine. Then he decided to walk forward. So all can see they were two horses.
ना इसे बोलते घोड़ा क्या घोड़ा दो पेटी का है अरे दो पेटी का मतलब 2,00,000 रुपया देखना बाबा
Nobody's gonna know. Nobody's gonna know.
They're gonna know.
How would they know?
Life.
and all over the place, singing, we
Well, it's like a best friend, but more. It's the one person in the world who knows you better than anyone else.
What's the point?
Oh no.
long and I don't care. She rapped me like a roller coaster, turned the bedroom into a fair. Her love is like a drug, I was trying to hit it and quit it, but lil' mama so dope, I messed around and got addicted.
Thank you. that I can make you mine. Won't you sit down? You know I love you, honey, and you look so tired.
So my horse decided to go explore today. Sadly, she has chosen place where it's hard to get to other horses, so she was in panic. She ran through a place where we store manure. It was quite deep, luckily it's not very heavy. As soon as she got to the horses, I managed to get her, so she wasn't running for long. But I got very stressed, it could go so wrong. Here, all happy family.
when your 19-year-old pony throws some unexpected sass.
Hello.
It's the Pemberley Group. The Pemberley Hack.
Good vacation next month.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Well, sat.
Oh my god.
I don't think he was. I was quite far back.
A voulu tester les tutos TikTok pour monter sur un cheval des 1m98. Premier, c'est bien raté. Presque, mais c'est trop.
Bananas.
What is this deliciousness?
Oh. Are you ready? Are you ready to try this? You gonna enjoy it? I think you're excited about it. Gotta wait till I peel it though. Oh, spit it out. Wait, wait. Let's try again. Wait, let's try again. Try a little piece of it. He's like, this isn't as good as my apples.
Night trainer tells me hurry up because I'm late. Ready. I feel like I am missing something. Oh, I know. Pretitos, my trainer will understand. What else is missing? And necessary boot shine. I wonder if I should try that other bridle I've been thinking about trying. Yep, I think that was a good call. And I'm only 15 minutes late.
The video of this horse has gone viral around the world, and the reason is that he did something simply magnificent. Basically, you see, this girl was trying to get on him to go galloping, but she's too small and even jumping. She won't be able to get on him. She tries once, she fails, then a second time, and where she also fails. And even a third time, where she almost falls over. But the horse is intelligent, and he understands that there is a problem. And look, the girl is unable to get on him, so he starts to take a few steps and walks, and look, he lowers his head and comes down with his upper body so that the girl can climb on him without difficulty. And after just a few seconds, when the girl is on the saddle, he stands back up and starts galloping with her. This shows how intelligent and magnificent he is.
Du kleine Schlampe. Guck mal, wer da ist.
This is probably one of the worst rearing horses I've ever encountered in my training career. As you can see, his front leg's roped up and he still has the power to overthrow me. I had to take a couple of L's before I finally got the dub, and the reason for roping him was so that he didn't rear over, which was his nasty habit. Sometimes we have to be cruel to be kind, and if I wasn't cruel, then the reality was that this horse would have been destined for glue or pet food. Fun fact, this was the first and last time this horse ever reared with me. There's method to the madness, and there's 101 different ways to skin a cat. So before you TikTok trainers start coming out here and saying that I'm trash and that you could do better and tagging all your best horseman friends, just send me your Eddie and I'll send you the next one. Stay awesome. Cheers.
Good morning.
The horse usually doesn't refuse jumps, she knows. But after warm-up, we took a few min walk and get back to the oxer. And it became a problem. Then I made it a vertical as obviously something was off. She felt fresh and good to ride, but wouldn't take this jump correctly. Then she dropped it, and I just let it stay small. And she was still spooked. When we got it right, I put the jump up again, and it seemed better. I was super confused. She usually doesn't refuse jumps, she knows, especially after she jumped it already. When I made Oxer, she refused again. In the end, I managed to push her through it, but it wasn't relaxed at all. Do you know what was the problem?
Which of these can your horse eat? First up, we have avocados. You don't want to feed your horse avocados because it contains a substance which can cause your horse severe stomach pain and illness. Next up, we have grapes. Grapes are actually really good for your horse because they contain vitamin C, which is good for your horse's immune system. So here we have white potatoes. White potatoes are delicious for us, but they contain a substance which is toxic to your horse's nervous system. Next up, we have sweet potatoes. Sweet potatoes are actually good for your horse and are high in potassium, which is great for your horse's muscles. Bread, you do not want to feed your horse because it can block their digestive system and increase their risk of colic. Celery is actually good for your horse. It is high in fiber, which is wonderful for your horse's digestive system. Remember when you're feeding treats to always feed in moderation.
Getting on my wild horse for the first time.
Thank you. Next week.
Amy, what are you doing?
I was just gonna say hi to the new horse.
That's Wildfire. He's a stallion and he's very dangerous, so stay away from him, okay? I'll see you next week.
Okay, bye.
Okay, well, it's alright. I will fetch you. Good boy. Did your family abandon you too?
Okay.
It's alright, boy.
Oh, good boy.
Whoa, Wildfire! Whoa, Wildfire!
Whoa. It's alright, boy. They just don't understand you like I do.
Miss Smith, I think I can ride Wildfire.
Don't be stupid, Amy. No one in the country can break that horse.
But Miss Smith, we have a bond.
Amy, I'm telling you now, stay away from that horse.
Whoa, no. Shh. We're okay. Thank you. Good boy. Good boy. Miss Smith, I can ride him. I told you I could do it.
It's not even the right horse.
We're free. I told you we could do it.
When I was walking around at a horse auction, this guy definitely caught my eye. He's exactly what I've been looking for, and he just seems so chill and sweet.
Are they saying it like he's just a little special, as in he's really cool, or just like there's issues?
Has little quirks, I'm guessing.
I mainly came to the auction today just to look because I have Belle's foal that's going to be born sometime this month, most likely. And then I just bought a horse private sale, but he's literally what I've been wanting. I've been wanting a halflinger, but something a little bigger so that he's a Belgian halflinger cross. And 15.3, it was almost perfect. So he came into the ring and a lot of people were interested in him. I was like, I don't know what to do because I really do want him and he seems perfect for what I'm currently looking for. However, the price just kept going up and up, so that was slightly disappointing, but he is a really cool looking horse. He ended up going for $15,500, which was just too much for me to spend on an auction horse. I'd rather purchase private sale and actually ride them and spend more time with them if I'm gonna be spending that kind of money. But he definitely was awesome. Some of the horses even went for like $26,000 at this sale.
Thank you.
way down with their tail, and they're about to settle down on the ground. So they will tail up and in the feed tracks. Thank you for your service, kids. Thank you. And then all this dark brown material now, it's all harder, guys. It looks soft here. Stubborn. So we'll see what it looks like when we dry that one. And we'll see what it looks like after. After 24 hours we dry that. We're going to thank you. sorry, I'm so sorry. Stop it!